Hello everyone, in this video you will learn about Bluetooth and its working with Arduino Uno. So let's get started.
First of all, this is a Bluetooth module. It contains 6 pins and the E-pin. EN means enable pin. Help us use it to toggle between data mode and AT command mode. The data mode is we will send or receive data from Bluetooth module, and the command mode help us to command to give or Bluetooth module, whether it is worked as a slave mode or a master mode. And it contains a TX pin, which is help us to transmit our data in serial format. And RX means receive serial data, so that when we send data to the Bluetooth module, it get received as a serial. So this is the RX pin. And the state pin. The state pin is help us to use it as feedback to check whether our Bluetooth is working or not. So in wireless communications, we have to use this state when we use it in our projects which are real time. So by using this state mode, we can check our Bluetooth is working or not. And it contains a LED. The LED working is different types. For example, if LED blinks once in 2 seconds, it's entered into command mode. For that, we have to write commands to our Bluetooth module. And if it blinks repeatedly, waiting for connection. So that means it automatically blinking without any delay. So that means pair to a device. And if we blink twice 1 second, it is ready to pair with Bluetooth module. Once our LED is blinks twice in 1 second, it connects successfully with our mobile or another Bluetooth module. And also it contains a button. Use it to control the enable pin in between the data and command mode. So when you press it, it goes to command mode. When not press it, it goes to data mode. By default, it state is in data mode. Bluetooth are also act as slave and master modes. By using the performance, we can get the whether our Bluetooth is want to work as slave or want to work as data mode. Master mode. By default, our Bluetooth is in slave mode. It also works as TTL, that means transfer logic, by communicating and using USART serial communication to upload our program by communicating. Okay, and it follows IEEE 802.15.1 standard protocol, help us in the role while communicating with other devices. It uses radio waves to communicate one module to another module. In our daily lives, we also observe that our Bluetooth contains our phone and Bluetooth speakers and headsets also. Its communication baud rate is in between 9600, 38400 and 15200. These all our baud rates help us to communicate our Bluetooth with other Bluetooth modules. This is makes our Bluetooth module wirelessly and help us to everyone to connect with own networks. So we call it as a own networks. And the Bluetooth speed, its speed is 1 Mbps. That means it give and receive data in 1 Mb by second. This makes our Bluetooth module very fastly by communicating, and its range is 10 cm range. It helps us in connect with Bluetooth speakers. It is in short range of 10 cm. And also our applications of Bluetooth module is wireless communication between microcontrollers or wireless data applications or wireless robots, and also we generally use it in our home automations. We can connect our Bluetooth to our printers, monitors, CPUs, phones and speakers. Help us to communicate in only one way, so that it helps us to transfer data and receive data. So here we're gonna do today, by using the Bluetooth communication, we can control our LED by using Arduino Uno microcontroller. Before that, go to our program part, open our Arduino IDE. This is our Arduino IDE. It contains a wire setup and a while loop. Help us to write our program in specific manner, which is understood by our Arduino IDE. And now we have to write our program in from while loop. Before that, we had declare some variable char data. CAD data, that means it transmitting and receiving data equals to initially zero. That means the data state firstly is zero. That means there is no data input in initially. And now we have to give a pin mode for our LED, so that pin mode of I am giving the fourth pin. I am giving over here throat pin or this Arduino IDE. Now we have to declare some variables char data equals to zero, and also here I am write my LED pin, so that in LED pin equals to I am giving fourth pin of my Arduino, sorry, throat pin of my Arduino, and that's it. Coming to wired setup, you have to write our pin is output or input, so that pin mode of LED pin comma output, and also write our serial begin help us to communicate in serial manner from our Arduino IDE, that means our Arduino UNO board to our phone. So here we have to write serial dot begin. I am giving an 9600 by communicating with my Bluetooth module in my phone. So okay, our wire setup is now done. Next, we have to go to while loop and write our program. What construction we have to do in while loop repeatedly? There is no stop in while loop, so we have to write some condition whether our serial is coming from my phone, and if I press a button in my phone by using Bluetooth communication, our Arduino IDE take that result and on of my LED, so that we have to write if serial dot available. I am also telling that my communication is in a serial way, so that we have to write in serial way. So in if condition, serial dot available is less than or equals to zero, then our value is not greater than or equal to zero. That means value is not greater than or equal to zero, and open our loop. Here we have to write data equals to serial dot read. I am telling that read the serial value. Here after reading the serial dot value, we have to print the what coming from our serial data. So we have to write serial, S will be in capital letter while writing serial, serial dot print data. So here what will be print, which is coming from our phone to our serial monitor, that is displaying our serial monitor. And now we have to write serial dot print. I am giving some space so that I am using slash n for next line. For every sending data, it will be print on next line. And after that, we have to write if I am sending data while in character types, so that I am taking the character data. So we have to give data in, if it is a number or a alphabet, we have to give in character type. So data equals to I am giving A. So when I press A, what will happen? Our LED will be on, so that if data equals to getting from this my phone equals CA, then our LED is on. Digital write digital write our LED pin high. LED pin comma high. So our LED is on, and also I want to print our LED is on or not, so that I am writing a message from my serial monitor. Serial dot print. I am printing my LED is on. Serial dot print. And message I am giving is my LED is on. And give some delay. I am giving 1 second. And after that, we have to write else condition, else if condition. In else if, we have to write we on our LED by sending data A. Now we off our LED by sending data small a, so that data equals to I'm giving small a. When I press small a, my LED is off. Digital write LED pin comma low, and also write print a message to LED is off, so that print my LED is off now. So here when I press a small a, LED is turning off and gives a message my LED is off. Later that we have to give a delay. I am giving 1 second. So this is our program while communicate our Arduino UNO by using the Bluetooth wireless communication module to getting a message from my phone Bluetooth. Just a simple logic we will using by using serial data. By using serial communication of our Bluetooth, we will get the data in character value, and while data equals to some x value, our LED is on. While data is equal to some x value, our LED is off. This is what we have written in our program. Now save our program. I am saving Bluetooth or HC 05 Arduino and save. Later that compile our program. If any errors, it will show us. Okay, it's compiling sketch. Okay, done compile. There is no error in our program. Now coming to our circuit part, I am using Fusion software to prepare circuit clearly, so that I am opening my Fusion software. This is our Arduino UNO, this is our HC05 module, and this is our LED. Now it contains 6 pins, but I am using only 4 pins for controlling my LED by using RX, TX, ground, VCC. And also while uploading our program into our Arduino UNO, we have to remove RX and TX, because when we put this RX and TX while uploading process, our HC05 is damaged. First we have to connect VCC pin to 5 volts or 3.3 volts. Our Bluetooth also operating up from 3.3 to 5 volts. So that I am using 5 volts now. This 5 volts pin. Okay, now giving my voltage pin to Arduino UNO and connect the ground to ground of our Arduino UNO. okay, is connecting. Now connect TX to RX of our Arduino UNO, because while this is the TX and RX, this module gets the data, and after getting the data, it transmits to our Arduino UNO. But in Arduino UNO, we have to receive data from this HC05 module. So we have connect our TX to RX pin. That's it. That is why we all are observing this TX to connect to RX and our Arduino TX connect to RX of our HC05 and also connect RX to TX. I clearly explain one more time. Okay, our Arduino board TX is giving data to our Bluetooth, and our Arduino board RX is getting data from our HC05 module. So we have to connect in reverse process TX to RX and RX to TX, and now also connect our LED positive pin to, I am using the throat pin, so I am giving to throat pin. Okay, and connect negative to ground of our Arduino UNO. Okay, now I'm connecting my circuit of HC05 with our Arduino UNO. This is the circuit part. And now go to our program part. You can also observe my screen, my Arduino UNO, Bluetooth module, and LED. Bluetooth LED is blinking continuously so that it's ready to pair. While uploading our program, we have to remove RX and TX. And now upload our program. It's uploading. It's done uploading. Now connect our RX to TX and TX to RX. After that, we have to install a app for Arduino to Bluetooth, which is available in Play Store, and connect our HC05 module. And it asks us to connect in control mode, switch mode, dimmer mode, and terminal mode. Now I am connected with terminal mode. While connecting terminal mode, our Bluetooth is connected and it stops blinking, and it blinks for every 2 seconds. When I press A, capital A, and send it to my Bluetooth, LED is on. This is how we can control our LED and Bluetooth by using Arduino UNO microcontroller from our app.
I hope you have understand about Bluetooth and its working with Arduino UNO. Bluetooth can be used in projects like home automation, wireless robot control, etc. Thank you.